Something has changed within me. The viewers don't know my name. I'm through with playing by the rules of my own perfect game. Just in time for second chances. 3 days until final three. It's time to leave Extinction. Say goodbye to Ream. It's time to try defying the editing. I think I'll try blindsiding everything, 'cause you can't vote me out. Can't I make you understand? He's best friends with all of the jury.
I'm happy accepting idols.
Production hands me them. Just one vote, I'm not safe. But thanks to Lauren, it's now zero. Too long I've been thinking up this perfect game and how I've lost. Catching stingrays is the new way to win it all. So if you care to find me, look to the final three. As Ream Daily told me lately, everyone's a liar.
It's a game.
And if I win this whole show, the viewers will start to scream. To my friends on the jury, cast a vote out here for me. Tell them how I am defying the editing. It's a surprise, I'm blindsiding everything. Most controversial winner now. And nobody out on the edge, no player that there is or was, is ever gonna vote me out.
We voted you out on day eight.
Look at him, a free merge. Boom.
Vote
no one votes for free merge, but we got to vote for
a dumb twist.
Chris.